idiot Stimpy.
Oh god.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I'd rather you leave me. Okay, I've escaped, right? June 9th. Mad. I bet this door's locked. Yep. Guess it's down here then. This is messed up. These noises sound mental. Holy crap, look at this. Wow, I love that. Oh god, I guess I pull this. Trust in light. Oh, I get it. Gotta light them up. Trippy shit. I got no torch, fam. That's like an old fashioned gaming chair. What? Nice. candidates Irina, Mihaela, Luis, Ingrid, Dandora, oh, reject. Dandora, Greta, Nadine, Camelia, Bianca, Melina, Astrid, Ludmilla, Rosalinda, Lina, Stefana, and Gabriella. I don't know what that means. Is this a clue to something? So Ingrid's unstable. The mother three are fine. Oh, you fucker! Fuck's going on? Fuck's that? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Yo. Get back. The hell is that? Okay, I need to calm down, stop breaking. No! I was a bit mad. Yo, what's going on, man? Where are these motherfuckers coming from? Crystal skull. Come on, you little prick. Listen, guys, I ain't facing it. I don't even know what these are, man. I ain't just charging in there. I'm gonna be hiding and shit. Hello, mister? Oh! Oh. I hear that noise. Go, Kimasabi. Whoa. Headshot. After four other shots. One shot. Jeez, you ugly shit. Fucking rat. What the fuck? Fuck you up, motherfucker. Thank you. What in the world? The way out. It's got to be.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
She's in me. Oh god, she's in me. Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Which tools do you prefer?
None. Get back. Oh shit.
I hate stupid men.
I hate you. Fucking bitch! Fucking scared the life out of me. Right, fuck this, I'll go about that. No. I don't know how to stick it. Oh, come on. Come on!
Where are you going, little one?
I don't know, mate! Oh, God.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing.
Ah, you fuck.
Your teeth at us! This can't be!
Is she actually dead now? Yeah, because I can't be asked. Oh, this is that bottle for that room. Another one was sent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happens when you're sent to the cellar. You're never seen again. They drain your blood, your soul cursed to wander the halls. I went looking for her, and when I found her, she was just skin and bones, gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'll be my turn next. There. I'm sure I ran past some stuff in here that I could have picked up. I was too busy running from that crazy ass bitch. But it's some crap. I don't know what that's for. Ah, is it just a cell? Straight to the shop and save it. Okay, so Where's the bottle thing? Oh, no, I remember where it is, I think. It's here to the left. No, it's not. It's straight up, isn't it? And then... Not mad. Courtyard key. So do we go back down to
where? Shall I give you
a tour? Shit. No, I don't want no tour fan.
Thirsty.
Yeah, we made it, come on. Crafting, what can we craft? First aid meds, handgun ammo.
What have you done to my daughter?
Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. What the fuck? There's gotta be something hidden, or something I've gotta put. Oh. Ah, okay, let me see. I turn them all, yeah. Oh shit.
What the hell?
What? Why is this all blood? Oh shit. Just entangled, bastard. I only got my own.
Oh, you fucker!
Fuck's sake. Thousand lair. Mad. Oh, whoa.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
So is that for these doors? No. Oh! Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst!
Why would you say that to her? Oh, we ain't got enough shit to deal with. I feel like something bad's gonna happen. Oh! My God!
Sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult a stomach flask.
Oh, God. Watch him stick it back up. Fuck off. No way.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Oh! You fucking bitch. Dickhead. Fuck.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
You know, to the gun then bust. Lean with a gun like Ross. No one ain't dying, they're lying on us. No carbon in the yard and I'm flying at dust.